KPD, can I talk to you?
What's up with the fucking lockdown? I want that thing lifted. Right the fuck now.
Or what?
You got a fucking death wish? Wait till I get my hands on you.
Sebastian, shut your fucking mouth. I just put the fucking kid to sleep.
Don't be fucking disrespecting me, woman. I'll slap that shit right out of your mouth. You got lucky.
Gotta love the fucking stacks.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
PD, I need to ask you some questions.
You shouldn't be here.
Why would you say that, ma'am?
No, he'll see you. He doesn't like me talking to other men.
Does he have a name?
Please, just go away. He'll get mad if he hears us.
Is the man in there with you now, ma'am?
I don't know. I don't think so. I never know. He comes and goes, you know?
Has he mistreated you in any way?
You have to leave. I'll be fine.
You don't sound fine. Is this man home now?
He's always home. He's in the walls. Please, just go, or we'll both be in trouble.
Ma'am, I really don't want to leave you like this.
It's all right. I am where I want to be.
Wonderful. Aren't we having a mad fucking tea party?
Thank you.
again.
Daniel, what a pleasure, as always.
Yes. Well, that door you mentioned, turns out it's locked. Any other way out?
No other way, Daniel.
Any of you know the code?
We all know it, deep within our hearts.
Could you spell it out for me?
40 and 4.
404? And the final number?
That's for you to find out. But don't tarry, Daniel. This place is not meant for you. If you stay for too long, you'll drown with the rest of us.
Cooking.
Oh, sorry, man. Can't talk now. I got something on the stove, you know?
Oh, yeah? Smells delicious. And illegal.
Oh, shit! It's the pigs! Flush the shit now! Flush it!
JPD, need to ask you some questions.
Hey, Pig. You killed anyone yet?
No, but I'm tempted.
That's the spirit.
How about you? You sound like a real killer.
Shit. Takes one to know one, you know what I'm saying? I did my time. I've been squeaky clean ever since.
I heard that before.
Say, man, you don't look like a regular cop. That thing on your... Oh, shit. You're a... Yeah. Hey, man. I'm sorry about what I said earlier. I didn't mean nothing by it, okay? I gotta go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, that door you mentioned, turns out it's locked. Any other way out?
No other way, Daniel.
Maybe you...
We all...
For
that if you...
All right.